Moving on to Pakistan now, where leading human rights campaigner Asma Jahangir passed away on Sunday in Lahore. She was 66 years old and she suffered a cardiac arrest. While her funeral details have not been made public yet, the Pakistan Bar Council has announced 3 days of mourning across Pakistan from today. Pakistan People's Party has suspended activities for 1 day to mourn the lawyer activist's death. Asma Jahangir was known as a champion of human rights and supporter of democracy in Pakistan. She was especially very vocal against the blasphemy law in the country, which gives a death sentence to any citizen who is thought to have insulted the Prophet.
Unki baladasti ke jadojahat mein hum ikatthe rahe. और बिलखसूस लॉयर्स की जो मूवमेंट थी उसके अंदर बड़ा नुमाया किरदार था उनका भी और उनकी एक बड़ी अनफ्लिकर्ड उनकी कमिटमेंट थी रूल ऑफ लॉ के साथ
शी वाज अ वेरी गुड शी वाज राइटफुल पर्सन शी वाज ऑनेस्ट और वो अपने काम में बहुत मिहनत करती थी और मेरा ख्याल है उसने अपने काम के लिए जिंदगी दे दी उस पर स्ट्रेस था जो महसूस नहीं कर सका
Well, Pakistani and international figures mourned her loss. Even some celebrities of the Indian film industry expressed their shock at her demise.